Well, as you can see, it snowed again last night, and it's in the 20s right now outside, so it's kind of cool. I think it'll be okay, though. The sun's out. Usually when the sun's out, the snow melts pretty quick. Well, I'm off to Great Falls, and hopefully I'll get there in one piece. As you can see, it's a beautiful wonderland outside, if you're not driving. How you doing, Eli?
just fine, pal. How are you? Where are you from, anyway?
By the way, this is Larry Zabel. He's one of the top Western painters in the country.
And one of the nicest guys in the room. One of the top 10
nice guys. Yeah, okay, whatever. This next little clip is of an artist by the name of John Phelps from Cody, Wyoming. A little background on him. His son, HBO made a movie about him, and it was called Taking Chance. It starred Kevin Bacon, and I was privileged enough to be in that movie. playing a close friend of Chance.
This is John Phelps, and he's an artist from Cody, Wyoming, and these are some of his paintings.
Amazing work, but
just got a video on.
This is Elizabeth Robbins. Where are you from? Oh, I used to live in Sandy before I got divorced. Anyway, these are her paintings in this area here. Very, very well done. And
my
this.
My mother.
Now, what is your name?
Don't make that awful face.
What is your name?
Paris.
I don't see your name card around here.
I don't wear it.
Hello.
Anyway, that's her. What do they call it?
Batik.
Batik. And that's what she does. She does batiks. And that's one of her critiques, too.
Good. I like movie cameras, because if she didn't want to, wasn't making a face at.
And that's one of hers as well. This gentleman's from Thailand.
Yeah.
And do you live over here now?
Yeah.
And this is his work, and he's been sculpting since he was a tiny little boy. So Santabel, this is a young man from your country. This gentleman's Bob Boomer. He's from California. Are you still living in California?
California, up by Yosemite.
Yeah, up by Yosemite Park. Bob is a incredible wood carver, and these are carved out of manzanita wood. And I used to show with him years ago when we were both members of the American Indian Cowboy Artists in San Dimas. We had our shows. Well, that's a great piece right there.
Yeah.
I haven't shown here since '85. This is Thomas Larmer. He's one of the top painters. In fact, I think he's the top painter in the country.
Well, that's the trip to Great Falls, Montana. And I hope you enjoyed the Charlie Russell show. It's a huge show. It's probably 400 or 500 artists that show there. I couldn't possibly show you all of it in 10 minutes. So I showed you some of the artists that I know and that are really the top artists. And I hope you enjoyed it.